and he's going to get the award in the category of Emerging Company of the Year.